I can. So. Co-op, good. Yeah, co-op is great.
Even Satellizer's making fun of it. Jurassic Ark.
Go. All right, try this again. Yeah, I think I scared a few people when I did that. That is hilarious as hell, dude.
Okay, we are back, guys. Send out the group thingamajiggy event schedule. Wow, I just realized I don't think I scheduled this as an event. I don't think I scheduled yesterday as an event at all.
Oh wow.
Oops.
On Steam anyway.
Let me go to my Steam group. It's been a while. I've got 110 people in it. Hold on a second, I might as well go ahead and do it as well. Let me see, events, schedule, group name, art, potential, 24 hour, and then,
and there goes game keys notification going out. I just got it.
Nice, glad to know it's working. Nice.
Was you in here yesterday when Birdman come in? It was like popped in and said, hello, I'm back. You know, we're back from 6 week training. Was you in here yesterday when that guy came in here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, he actually has two 42-inch monitors and a 36-inch monitor. He's in the military. He's over. He's not in the U.S. military, but he's in the military. Single and has everything paid off. So he just, All right, game isn't working again.
I'm in it.
I still can't find the game.
How much of the base is still there? Because it like restarted in the middle and you just wiped it out. All I gotta say is get me some wood. Let me just start arc regularly and let me change my graphics around. My God, dude, I cannot believe Fallout 4 is announced.
What's the name of the server?
Vidon.
Yeah, it only shows up in Steam servers.
It's because because right now they're limiting the freaking in-game server browser results to only 100 servers.
Yeah. And they do that with a lot of games. So that's, I didn't know about that, or else I'd have been finding servers a lot easier a long time ago. Wow. Yeah, the rendering inside a cave is way different. Whoa.
Okay, let's hear them. Oh, wait. Is that music? Come on. Music off.
Bloodcrow, I don't think I can harvest these. I'm swinging and swinging, and there's nothing happening.
Harvest what?
These crystals.
I'm in, and I'm naked.
Get naked.
More babe?
No.
Yeah, it's really hot. No, it really is. The cheese all melted.
I'm naked too.
That's why I'm waiting, babe. I'm waiting for it to definitely right cool down before I even bother eating it.
All I've got is my hat.
Hey, we could just have a pack of, well,
hey, Bloodcrow.
What?
I'm gonna try and build inside this cave, like a bed and some storage, and that way we have the ability to fast travel to this side of the map as well. Once we get together and I jump into the tribe.
Well, you gotta think, dude. If we fast travel over there, you lose everything. So.
No, that's why I'm gonna create a storage. There's tons of wood, berries, rock. There's even dodo birds spawning here.
Oh, dude, the whole second floor of the storage is gone.
Okay, is all the storages down there, even the additional ones, like the 8 or 9 or 10 of them, are they all down
there?
The
only ones that are down here
are the first four.
Are the four that were put in on the end.
Aww. You still have all the others that were there to begin with.
All of them are there on my side.
Not all of them, dude, because this whole thing was enclosed and was wall to wall up in the storage.
Yep. Really? The kitty cats?
That's as much storage as I saw in there.
Well,
true, the least time.
That is neat. It's funny, but it's neat, too.
It could have wiped out and the whole thing could have been gone. So, at least it saved some of the progress, you know. That was the good part. So, whatever.
Yeah,
what is Darinus 2 saying, no, you didn't game at Game Key?
I have no idea. I didn't catch what he was talking about either.
Darinus 2, what was that about, man?
What's up, Hand of Khan?
I got a lot of lurkers, that's crazy. Mainly you guys in the team speak.
Dr. Marcy, what's up, man?
Oh, he is?
Dude, you'll like the game, Marcy.
Oh, he's gonna like. Yeah, like he's just looking at things all.
We all got kicked out. We're hoping. Everybody's in except me, so I'm trying to get in right now. It's gonna be one of the times I'm gonna have to like sit here and let it sit for 5 minutes, come back, exit, and be able to get in after about a couple tries. So it's whatever.
Yeah. And on Lee's computer, it's gotten to the point on hers that she alt-tabs when it's trying to load.
He's just very particular. That could be like the early versions of Asperger's.
This is how screwed up they got me, dude. They've got me level 12, telling me I have 4 Ender points left to put in. And, yeah, I didn't have nothing.
They probably modified everything and like redid level working. No.
Look.
Mm-hmm.
It was 23 here. They got eaten by a megalodon earlier. It was in the water. And, yeah, it was moving around and stuff. But, like, all of a sudden, he got bit and launched to the air. It was funny.
Yeah, I'm on the same server. I gotta get to him.
Still didn't die, though.
I'm in. Yeah. Alright, what have I got? Alright, let me go back to the first one. I'm in. Yeah, I'm still only getting 19 frames of medium. Anthony, you suck dick.
Hey, I'm sorry I got the video card.
Doge is up here in the frickin' origin files.
Yeah, we lost a couple of them. Not as many as I thought, but yeah, we lost a few of them.
Oh, what the hell? He just ended up leaving the ark, and now he's sick.
Look at this. We got a little orgy, bro.
What level do you gotta be to make the bed?
What the hell are you doing?
Blood Crow.
Are you fucking with me?
Oh no, what?
Teabag.
Who are you fucking with?
Here's Artemis. Let's move him out of the way so we don't.
Who are you fucking with? Leave Artemis in the middle of all that too.
Hold up, what's going on?
Here, hold on.
Can y'all hear me? Don't fuck with me.
Like I said, Dojo Teabag.
Here's Dojo right here. Dojo right here.
Don't act like you can't hear me.
Love you too, babe. Dojo
right here.
Teabag.
Hey, Blood Crow.
What's up?
What's the level that you gotta be to make a simple bed?
I forgot. You gotta have so many points.
Oh, 10? My God, you guys are terrible.
I mean, I can make a simple bed already myself, but I know you're making one for over there. I don't know. I know you gotta learn. I don't know, dude. I don't know. I forgot. What?
Disturb is giving Doja a purple carpet.
Hey, look. Grim. Damn it, not ready yet.
Don't you shit on me.
Alright, Grim said that it said I was loading in.
What, did it say I was leaving the ark? Is that what you said it said for me?
Aw, oh, damn it.
I'm killing motherfuckers when I get in. I'm killing y'all.
Are you watching this screen?
No, I can't. My shit's... All I can run is this and TeamSpeak, so I can't even watch the stream either, so I don't know what the fuck you're doing.
Oh, my God.
We're not doing nothing. We're not doing nothing.
It's all lies. It's all don't believe it.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to catch y'all ass slipping, too.
You got to find me.
I'm gonna wake up with megalodon poop all over you, drowning in the water.
You ain't gonna catch me sleeping.
When you get off the server, yep.
Oh, that's a most handy position.
This is just much fun.
Oh!
Oh, look, they're gonna play speed.
No. You need to turn them all on their side so they're all cuddling together like his picture.
Why is someone jumping into a three-way?
We're just screenshotted on Steam. Oh, he's like, man, she just got the black loading screen after the ARK logo.
Oh, crap.
That's where I'm at. Fucking, what's going on, man? Y'all are...
They're dragging the bodies all into a pile.
ARK reenactment. We did an ARK reenactment of the King's picture.
Oh, dude, look at this.
Wait, I think I'm here.
He's having a full body orgasm. Oh, damn it, man. I told you it looked like he was getting straight butt ram.
Look at the body over here.
What the hell?
Oh, this looks weird. Oh my god. Look down. Look. Oh my god.
That is so creepy.
There we go. I got him out of the wood.
Got him out of the closet, huh?
How do you let go of them? Hey, Grim, turn around, look. Turn around, Grim, look, hurry.
Hey, Bloodcrow, how do you rotate items before setting them down? Oh, okay.
Did you see what I did?
My turn!
I know what you're doing.
Oh, I don't have
T-bag.
To
I'm on my way back with Ducky.
T-bag.
Yeah, I actually had to take some off Ducky, otherwise he wasn't going to be able to move.
Damn. How much was it did you drop? Was it a couple of stacks of wood, or like a couple of hundred, or?
It's a couple of stacks of wood, yeah. I've also got a bit extra on me as well.
Did you come in the same direction you've been coming from?
I'm right beside the base right now. I just have to get down and get some hydration.
Oh, okay.
Huh.
Where's the wood at? Behind here somewhere?
The one that says, punch me in my face.
I only just got in. Most of the wood's on Ducky.
Okay. Okay, cool. Yeah, because it sucks, man. Like, I had the bottom of the walls all the way up. I had the ladder made. I had everything done.
I know, I saw it all.
And,
But, hey, here's a buttload of wood here for you. Most of it's up on Ducky, so go into the inventory on Ducky.
Here, I'm just going to throw a bunch of fiber on me. Mm-hmm. And thatch, and then I'm just going to grab all the wood. It's like, sit there and crap my ass off. All right.
I'm gonna use this cave.
It's not a lot, but that's a good fucking amount. Okay. Still good though. I'll take it.
I've got some on me as well, so I'm gonna drop mine just here. There's my food just down here.
Awesome. Mm. All right. You go here?
Ducky's.
Yeah.
Oh, they got together?
Awesome.
What do I want? You want me to increase the weight or what on it?
I'd say weight or damage or movement.
I'd say weight.
I'd say weight too if you guys are going to be using him to do everything.
Mmm.
That's what I've been putting a lot of my points on is weight as well.
Okay, I didn't mean it like that.
Ducky is now level 10.
Level 11, that you mean?
Or level 11, yeah. There's that damn troll beacon again.
Marsh, are you there, man?
Is she freaking out now? Just like he does.
No,
Gaffa, dude, if you don't know, I'm loving this game. Wooden berries, come on. Coming dark. Alright, I need to make more wood. This is like the first island I started on anyway. Like when I first loaded into the game, I started out right here. And this is freaking awesome. Like Fussy Bear, what's up, man? How are you? Let's see, we got a bunch of you guys just like lurking for sure though. There's a bunch of you lurking.
Oh, we need food, man. Do we have any meat?
I don't have nothing like that. I am gonna grab some stone though. I'm gonna start working on the
Hey, Bloodcrow, I think they fixed...
What?
I think they fixed how dark it gets.
I think they did, too, because it was, like, so dark you couldn't even see
anything. It was pitch freaking black, yeah.
Oh, look, here's a raptor. Here's some meat. Come here. Or little dildo source, whatever you want to call it.
The dildo.
We need some flint. Let's make that spear.
Need some help.
Yeah, that's good to know. You guys are doing pretty good. I'm glad. I'm glad to know you're doing good.
Dude, damn, I killed both of them. Couldn't see nothing.
You know what? I'm doing it.
Damn, they hurt. I got this like, leather on
though. What do I need to make it? Hides. Okay.
I did like a freaking coney swing or something on my ass.
25 stone for a stone irrigation pipe indicator.
We got nearly 400 in one of the cabinets over there, bro.
Oh my god, the supply drop is right next to me.
Turn it down.
You ever seen the video for that
stuff? Oh, it's gone.
That's a weird video.
Motherfucker. A larger streamer had a T-Rex as a pet? Dang.
Yeah.
That's some serious...
You gotta think, man. You gotta think, though. The streamer they're talking about, I think, has had access since day one. And,
Excalibur, I was watching it last night.
Oh, in Alpha?
Yeah, so they've had a day longer, and they've not had to jump server. So, they've had a community help them as well. So, you know what I'm saying? We're just now getting our server built up.
Yeah.
You already had, a personal house? Two times bigger than we had. His personal house was two times the size of what ours is, and they had like an actual stable built for dinosaurs.
Wow. Yeah, that's a huge community helping him out. Gaffa, which streamer was it?
It's not just him. Fairlight Excalibur. There's a bunch of them. They multi-twitch, and they do multi-twitch streams, and there's a bunch of them. They got, a whole thing of stuff. But the thing is, when you tame the dinosaurs, it's tried one.
Fairlight Gamer was his name?
I guess that one.
Fairlight underscore Excalibur.
Alright, I'm getting one more meat out. Y'all can have the other three that's in there, alright? There you go. Alright, I'm gonna go start cutting some wood. Hey, where's our dino? You take the dino back out? Okay.
Yeah.
Right, good.
She's
good.
In.
That's what she said. Oh.
Nice.
That's what she had said.
That's gross.
How many T-Rexes? McFussy Bear, dude. Oh my god. T-Rexes are everywhere inland.
Oh, dude. We had a T-Rex on the hill earlier.
Yeah, I pulled it. It was on me, and yep. I pulled it back into three stegosaurus.
Oh,
yeah,
nice.
T-rex.
You guys killed it? Awesome.
The T-Rex still killed one of the stegosaurus, and even though it was outnumbered.
Wow, it killed one. That's...
So three versus one, and it still killed one of them.
That's some maybe serious power.
Yeah. Oh, is that a dodo bird? Come here.
I've got serious carry weight, though. I have 160 in carry weight.
Dude, the intake plate, like I said, that's 25 stone.
You want something to
buy? The actual straight irrigation plates only cost 5 stone per plate.
8? We're gonna build
a
slingshot. That's to knock stuff out.
East coast or north coast?
North. And look for the island with the V on it. You know, like I've been telling everybody, that's like the easiest point of reference I can give anybody because it's always got a beam on it somewhere.
Yeah, I know.
Gotta keep the water on your left.
Hey, Zatecua, can we get Dodo Birds putting Albie online? That would be amazing, dude.
Oh.
Dude, I need a boat right now. The song Sail is playing.
Sail! I don't know why we can't get boats.
Nah.
I'm planning on making... I learned the sleeping bag function. I know it's a one-time use, but I want to make them.
It's not a one-time. I don't think it's a one-time. I think it's only you can do it. I was reading it earlier. Read it. It says, like, I think on there it says only you can use it. Alright.
Acts as a single-use respawn point, only usable by you.
Now, single point? No, that's stupid.
It's nice for when you have the ability to make it.
I'm moving my way.
What up, Effenbomb?
Looking my way downtown.
Well, it's easier to make a sleeping bag where you're at than a bed, so you can travel back to your main base if you need to.
Yeah, that's the point. That's the point I'm trying to do. Is like I want to make that bed because I made a box for storage, and I'm storing some. I'm gonna store some fiber. I'm gonna store the essential
Ducky.
Items to make it in there.
Yeah, Ducky's got some, and I've got some.
Awesome. Come here, Ducky. Alright, lay it on me. Where's that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
If we can get one of those turtle guys, they're wicked for pack moves.
Huh?
Yeah, so is a triceratops. No.
Oh, yeah?
I don't know.
What up, F and Bomb? What's up?
Come on.
Hey, your guy is shredded.
Pretty much.
I know, right? Like, that's the base. That's the default.
That's a lot of wood, bro. That's a lot of wood.
Yeah, but it won't be hard for me to get. Since I'm running around with Ducky, I can grab a bit more.
I don't want to have to travel this far inland.
Damn, I can't even see where I'm going now. Damn it, I can't even go further up on the coast.
So that's going to go here.
Man, I wish this was DayZ. I could get a freaking chainsaw. Yeah, on DayZ, you don't just have to cut the wood. Then you have to turn the wood into planks. Yeah, that gets fun. Oh, I'm level 19 now.
Yeah, that's pretty much how they do with Beast of Prey.
In 4-3. Can I build anything new? Let me see. Nope, gotta be level 20. I think at level, what the hell is that? We actually might be able to go over that. Level 20, there's something I'm looking at, and I'm not sure what that is. It actually could be a little... Alright. Level 25, I'm gonna see what that's interesting. I can't tell what it is.
I know I'm starving.
Blow the arrows.
Let's see. Yep, there's the shirt.
You already leveled up.
Craft.
You did? Nice. Now back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. But you have
I need
to
one hide for
like
that. I need six for that.
Until recently when all y'all
ooh, I need hide. I need a water bottle.
I'm doing all this shit by myself, and that one streamer that had their whole community helping me come across our size, that's pretty fat, dude. If I can build just about what we built in, like, the majority of the work I've done. Oh, goddamn, I just now remember, dude. If I'm building a second floor, I don't need 12, like, ceilings. I actually need, like, 23.
God damn, scared the crap out of me.
What?
A freaking truck showed up right next to me, and I pulled out the torch, and all I could see was the truck's freaking head. I'm like, what the fuck?
I'll eventually make it over to you guys, and then we'll have a nice little, chill, like, inner cave spot.
Well, I haven't made a track just so, like, you know, go through the back school.
Freaking die.
At night, you can actually see the cave is lit up on the inside.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you can just see the ground has got, like, cool. A kind of a light to it.
Yeah, dude, if you can, grab some crystals. I don't know what you have to get the crystals, but get an axe, use a...
I have an axe and stuff. I don't think those are harvestable.
Warships at work. 911, what's your emergency? Click, hang up, get back to warships.
911, what's your emergency? This motherfucker just shot me. Yeah, well, I got a motherfucker with 16 guns shooting at me.
No, he actually does work for 911 now. I'm serious. The guy I'm talking to right now on chat. So, that's what makes it funny for me. Alright, so all I gotta do now is get a bunch of roofs put on.
Really good.
We will pretty much have the base for the most part built, other than like getting like some irrigation done and like figuring out some cool stuff to do. We can build a yard. We can build a fence. So yeah, I mean we can actually build a stable for our dinosaurs, man, if y'all want to. All we gotta do is build a big like open like you know area. That's all we gotta do. All right, Meanie. Oh, there we go. Here's the wood.
All right, I got 10 food.
Dude, if you're going to make your way up here, kill anything that you can get leather from, all right? All I ask.
Damn it, I just shit in the cave.
Don't step in it. Get it while it's moist.
Rub it on your sword. Wait, no, don't do that. Use it for hair tape. Oh, yeah.
This fertilizer helps your hair grow.
Oh, man, don't you know that?
I like how there's a hair color thing, but everybody's bald.
I don't know, they don't give you a thing for hair color.
I'm gonna tame some of these dillos and, like, just let them sit inside the cave.
Oh god, frame drops are bad right now. There we go. I'll just be glad when they make it to where I can actually get better frames, dude. OG, check, dude, find out for us, man. Go find out what the World of Warships update is for, dude. Be a bro and link it in chat.
Hmm.
I got shit to make a fucking flare gun. I just gotta make spark powder and gunpowder.
Oh, like his skin's not smooth or something, and
he just has like a big like the yellow line, and like I think he pissed off the guy, and now he's washing his hands because he was like a fake kind of dude that could help them with things, I guess. And like he basically told him off. He was being an ass to him.
That's a glitch or not, but you can drag your fucking craftable Ingrams down into your quick bar.
Oh, he's like, he's a germaphobe.
Yeah,
that's what it is, and he's got other little like ticks and problems.
I'll chop and chop and chop and chop, and when I get enough, I'll craft it, and when I get back, I'll have like 7 or 8, 10 floors done, and then I can get the materials from y'all, and then craft more, and knock out like the whole freaking. That's how I've been doing.
So he just sits there and waits.
And if your tools break, by the way, just click them.
Wow. Alright,
cool. To repair your tools, if you don't want to have to open your inventory, just click it.
What up?
It's number two.
I see you got. Oh my god, there's a lot more people in here than I thought now. Jeez. I like look over at my other.
You're heading back then.
My other screen here. And I just transferred over to just look at the dashboard. It's like, holy crap.
Well, I gotta walk because. Otherwise,
what up, guys? All right, we don't want this meat to go bad. It's daytime now. Let's see, where am I? I'm playing on a private server with Bloodcrow. I'm trying to get over to him, but I've been setting up camp inside a cave. I can actually play in a cave now.
Yeah, that's just
that in there.
User in your channel timed out.
Blue means we can use it?
It depends on what level it is.
White is accessible. Blue is 15, I think. It's 15 or 25.
The green one is 15. I checked it last night.
Okay.
I see your blood.
By the way, dude, we had someone in our group earlier kill two megalodons, and we don't know how he killed them. He logged off before he told us how he killed them. Alright, just drop right here.
Ducky's got a got a few on him. I got a fair bit on me as well. I just couldn't ride Ducky. Otherwise, I would have overloaded him.
3D Scorpions, what's up, man? How are you? Over here, like, munching and getting real food. Like, in real life, I've got spaghetti in a bowl here from the wife. She's sitting behind me over here. You guys can't see her, but she's watching the aviator. He's in this move, too? Wow. That's a lot of stars in the aviator.
I got 3 more fours made from that. So, I had about 7 made. 6 or 7 made, so that's nice, nice. Hey Leah, you still listening to the music in the channel?
No.
Come on, noodles.
Alright, two more floors and the second level will be done. And all we gotta do is either put a roof on this thing.
Give me my food.
Leave it open. What do y'all think? Put a roof on it? Just to be safe? Because we're gonna have, we could have our beds up here. I don't know what we're gonna put up here just yet. But we may just leave it open and just, you know, fix it up later. Alright.
Shit, I'm injured and I gotta get the water.
Crawl! Do that army crawl. Let's take another poop.
Sorry. Give it to the mic, he collects that shit.
Evidently.
Hey, it's gonna come in handy for the fucking garden boxes.
Yeah, we got 98 fiber.
Legitly.
That's about one weight.
Alright. Wait, where's the air?
Come on, cook up that damn food. Then we'll run and go get water.
Yeah,
alright, 3D Scorpions, you said you're only stopping by for a bit. That's alright, man. Hang out, have some fun. I streamed like crazy just the other day.
What's up, Black Mage? Under the ground?
Yesterday. So, like, I probably am only going to be running for a few hours today. Nothing crazy. I'm trying to recoup.
One thing I can guess that we can do, and if it doesn't work, then just, you know, destroy them, and if we have to put them outside, and maybe kill.
Cook that damn meat, come on.
Yeah, I know where my body is, too.
Like Jeffrey Dahmer.
Just right. Oh my god, I'm so close to the base of being funny.
No, Black Mage, somebody else killed two Megalodons, though, and
Hey, Dig, are you going to get this? I don't think Dig's there. Does this game look really good in the low memory and stuff?
I don't know. I'm still running regular mode.
It looks all right. That's what I'm running in low memory right now, and it looks all right.
Well, what you up to, Black Mage? Let's go, man. Detective, are you still in here, man? I know it's about, what, 7 for you right now? You're in Ohio, I think. No. I forgot what state you're in, dude. Wisconsin? Something like that.
No, this one piece of raw meat does not want to cook at all. That's really weird.
Sometimes it takes some time. That happened to me, too. I just leave and come back.
Sorry. Yep. I freaking died. I go back. I can't find my damn body.
I swear mine didn't show up either.
Which means I just lost all my shit I had. I was bringing back.
Where was your body at? Like, was you to the left of the base or to the right of the base?
If you're facing the base, I was to the left. Right. Coming from where that drop was. I was heading down to the beach because I needed to get water. And next thing I know, I dropped dead because I was losing this blood.
Okay, so I know where you're. Okay, I know where you're. And you were in the alleyway?
Hey, Soul Stalker, it turned out to be like 30. I looked at my video manager, and I spent 2 hours trying to get access. Then I crashed just getting into the server. Then Bloodcrow let me know about this server that's, you know, this private one, and we started playing on this one. And I ran for 28 hours, apparently, on the video. From beginning to end, it's like 28 hours and just a few minutes. I'm like, oh my god, that's some serious time in a game. That was some serious streaming time, too. I put the whole thing on YouTube. It really is 15 segments. It's all 28 hours of just straight up gameplay, BSing with the community, and the stuff with Bloodcrow and all that. Insane.
Yeah,
so I was up for like a day and a half. That's why I was so freaking loopy.
Actually, went way too far down. There's actually like a little, Anthony, I think this is that little pond.
What's up? Yeah, there's like a pond. It's like that cove. I'm gonna look at your screen real quick.
Dude, this actually wouldn't be a bad place for a base, like right here.
Yeah, yeah.
You could jump out the back door, lay in the water, bam, regenerate.
Yeah. Be careful, there are carnivores in there. Carnivores. So raptors get in there, T-Rex, or whatever, the baby T-Rex thing.
Okay, y'all about to make me log into World of Warships. I'm not next to this game, but I will log into World of Warships to call y'all's bluff. Yeah, I forgot how to get over in that little area, dude. We got a trike that's stuck.
Yeah,
we got
see
two trikes that are stuck.
Soul Stalker, no. I never made it to Blood Crow.
Oh wait, over here, dude, over here. Okay, your body was it in the pathway or no?
Hey, it just started to go off from the pathway. Because I had come out here and I was coming down through here to head down to the beach.
Well, whatever you got, I don't want you to lose it if you don't have to.
And I can't.
There's so much trouble.
My ears have been so itchy this past day or so. It's crazy.
See if we can get up on a rock. Because we still should have like a couple minutes left before today, checking to see if we can find it.
I see some people running around some ropes.
Yeah, we're trying to find the body. No, we're gonna be a body. It's probably gonna be a bag. We're gonna be on top of the fuck. So you had two turns of your arm. Found it. Where'd you go? Oh, wow. The new update is 5 feet. Big update. Beating on the head. So messed up.
Two pieces of raw meat.
You're balling it off. You're balling it off. By the way, why does this stuff get here running?
Ducky's up here with me. I don't
know. It's really, it's like a wild duck. I'm lucky it was running for something.
Ah, that's probably the one I smacked.
Oh, that was hard to run. Yeah.
Yeah, our duckies just stayed with me.
Alright, so for real, is the midway in the game or not? No, no trolling. Is it in the game or not? I want the goddamn midway. So the midway is an armful. It's going to be it's a badass carrier.
You know what I'm saying?
American carrier. It's probably going to like to be devastating.
Oh man, you get that St. Louis lined up just right. Holy hell!
Yep.
Oh, so he's like messed up in the head in the aviator? Like he's got brain problems?
Yeah. Like all that stuff he's doing in the game, like
all. Oh, you know what was funny, Anthony? I beat a turtle in the face with a hatchet knocking him off. Earlier. It was trapped and I beat it in the face with a hatchet and knocked it out. You there? Game key.
I'm wondering if he might be the one that timed out.
Actually, let me look.
Oh, he's going off that memory from the beginning of the movie?
actually dropped out. He's back in chat.
Ducky and me are heading back.
Sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Like, I'm over here munching, looking at a movie. Bloodcrow shouldn't have made this, made his base on Murder Beach. Hey, Bloodcrow.
Now you're back.
Bloodcrow. Soulstalker's over here on my channel saying you shouldn't have made your base on Murder Beach. I'm sorry I didn't make it over there. I got murdered on the way over there one too many times. Yeah, I saw the base. Hey, Soulstalker, have you seen the base for Bloodcrow? Because if you're curious, go check out Bloodcrow's channel. Like, he made that base look freaking badass. I want to get there. However, I am trying to save up enough to make a... Like, I'm trying to level up enough to make a bed. So that way when I... I don't... Will I need thatch inside a cave?
Yeah, you have to have some type of a, frame. Floor frame. Or you won't be able to place it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it. There's simple bed.
No midway. Damn it, dude.
And I need...
Yeah.
So I need six... I need 9 points. Damn, I'm gonna have to probably level up twice.
You know what you could do? You could just farm and get everything you can and bring it up here. Like, you know, like, just get hide and meat.
Tiny beasts.
And,
I am on a private server. It's, one that was given to Bloodcrow, and Bloodcrow has given me access to it. They may have fixed fast travel. I'll actually test that out later. I'll throw in like a bunch of like berries. I'll have some clothes on. We'll test out fast travel. Because people are all like, yeah, you can fast travel between your beds. Like, yeah, that's doable, but here's the question. When I fast traveled yesterday, when these first came out, you lost absolutely everything on you and in your inventory unless it was the custom items given to you by the game.
It tells you before you fast travel is a problem.
It does tell you now?
Yeah, beside the base.
You're using a pickaxe to farm with? It's a stupid thatch.
Yeah.
Is that what you're doing? Well, that's fine, actually. We actually need thatch, believe it or not. Thinking about it.
He hasn't seen the base since the wipe. He had saber cats fighting triceratops.
Oh yeah, that was
cool. That was crazy.
Ducky's got a hit on him. Oh, nice, dude. That's what I'm talking about. That's the kind of what I'm talking about right there. Yeah. All right.
Damn, well, how long does it take for regular meat to go bad?
You want to hear something sad but awesome at the same time? Everything you just brought back was up to make barely three roofs.
Hey, at least it's helping.
It is helping. I'm over encumbered. Holy crap. I'm actually over in weight by 13. Let's see. That is... I don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that.
What's happened? He had a spasm inside the plane.
Don't need that.
Holy crap. The wife had the aviator on, and dear God, Leonardo DiCaprio just took this plane through a whole house. Holy shit.
Yeah, dude, a lot of his designs and shit went out to make all those jet planes. You don't know about how.
No, I thought the aviator was Leonardo DiCaprio, like, being a fighter pilot. Yeah, this plane's on fire and shit, and he's trying to get out of the cockpit.
Weight?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, that's all I've been leveling up on my guy. I'm at 8 right now. 200 weight is like the beginning for some dinosaurs.
Well, all I gotta say, dude, is that I'm really, what I'm trying to level up mainly is I got a little bit in run speed, right? I have a lot in weight and I have a lot in fortitude. I'm gonna level up fortitude. You know, this is alpha, right? And I'm gonna see if fortitude's worth it. I'm gonna get up as high as I can and just see like how much of a difference it is. Like, eventually at some point in time, we're all gonna wear the same armor, and like somebody that doesn't have any fortitude, they're gonna hit me with the same weapon I hit them with, or shoot me with the same weapon I shoot them, like in the chest or arm or leg or whatever we decide to shoot each other at. And we're just gonna see, you know, how effective it is.
I'm watching you run right here, bro, and I've got the damn theme song, the motherfucking Fable, stuck in my head.
All right, we're getting a bunch of stone. I'm collecting up all the rocks on this beach in the area.
Should we just go ahead and make this two stories as well and just stick a tower on top of this on the other three? Because that's what I'm kind of starting to think of. Because I want the towers to make sense. The tower on in the middle and out on the edge wouldn't make too much sense. I think about
taking depends tower. On if you make the tower taller than the rest of them, you can use that for a full-on lookout.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like, the back two will be like the lookout. The front two will be like the right in the front. Like here. Bam. Like that, right there, right? That'll go over one more. And then, ice cold. Fight for that white gold. This one will be good.
Let's grab a bunch of berries. I have like 170 weight, guys. That's a lot. That's a lot of weight. Because currently, I can carry, look at all this stuff. I've got tons of fat, I've got tons of fiber. Like, this ain't nothing. Ooh, we got steak. Let's go back into the base. Oh, you got a dance, there's a dance command?
No, no, he's saying which one. But how, does that make sense? You know, dude, we could actually put like a window right here for these once we get that upgrade at level 20. Because at level 20, I can't help it at all with the song. It's just a good upbeat song, man. Hell, you can even fuck to the song like in the rhythm, you know? Like bang, 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 you know.
Dubstep's good for that, too.
Yeah, hurry up, get a bunch of berries. They got somewhat of a water supply in them.
What you think though, dude? I think this is what I'm thinking right here. Oh, fuck
me. Let's go 100 thatch in there. Let's put...
Oh, shit. Keep moving. Why can't I move?
49 in there. Yep.
Again.
All right. That's like always nice.
Yeah, I guess I'm over recovered.
Yeah,
Yeah, you need to drop some weight.
Put the rest of that thatch in there, or the fiber.
Are you calling me a fat ass?
Yes, yes,
no,
he was.
I'm just saying you're a white.
Dude, check it out.
Oh, shots fired. Oh, no wonder, dude. I got like...
Hold on.
I got nearly 300
I
wood on me still.
Downstairs.
What the...
I think
oh, I ain't got no...
Way.
Dude, I ain't got no thatch. That's why I can't get no more damage.
Oh, shit. Hold on. I got some.
Oh, you got some? All right, come up. Yeah, what do you think about this, though? It makes more sense. It feels like you get more room in here with that. And then, like, you have the ladder to get up on that part. And we'll probably put a window there, and we'll put windows along the old top part of this side.
Wow, you can't even, like, really tell about the,
There you go.
You can't tell about my crate.
Right there.
Four more words there. Jump bonus. You're sexy as an opponent.
Lee thinks she might be around the corner from us, so I'm gonna go make a scouting run.
Oh, he got really hurt now?
Dude, you upstairs right now. Real quick. Hold on, you gotta see this. You have got to see this. You're upstairs right now, you gotta see this.
Steve screenshotted.
Oh, that is too perfect.
Okay, the duck dinosaurs are getting smart. The bastards are climbing the rocks. You just have one out in front of the base.
Oh my god, look at you guys bank heisting. Crazy. Having a whole bunch of berries. We want a bunch of narco berries. I want to try and tame something big. Like, huge.
I wonder what kind of rhythm they have.
Oh, I'm dehydrated, huh?
No.
I don't know, but his son done it come out and said he wishes to God he never would have come up with that song, knowing that now.
Dude, awesome, dude. Alright. Phase 2. I need more reeds. I'm not done. I just thought of something else I'm going to do to the base. Alright, what do you think of this? Alright. I'm fucking angling, dude, when it comes to freaking, you know, base building, and this is why. Like, I come up with an idea after an idea, and they're usually good ideas, but, you know, since this is a group, and not just my base.
On their way back.
Right.
2 hours of taming again. No, we're not going for something huge. I just want to tame some dinos. Like, I want to actually tame those little dillo birds, but I want to see if I tame one thing, if taming a second one releases the first one from being tamed.
Yeah, when you get up here, right? We can either extend it out that way and connect all four of these towers, right? Or the other idea I had was we can go out to and over and then connect in. So that way we have like an area we can shoot down below safely.
Well, I think this is coming along nicely. Was the one from earlier still there?
42 narco berries.
Oh, it's still here. It's still here.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
But yeah, dude, that Doja thing, that was so fucking hilarious, dude. Doja, you in here?
What happened with him?
This is what his character's doing, funny shit. Oh, let me get some more tasks. Keep throwing that down, I'll be right back. Let me get
some. Yeah, I've got some on me, and Ducky's got some on him as well.
Alright, Eddie, we're running out of thatch, dude, honestly. Yeah, I got 26 thatch in the thatch, so we're out. But yeah,
I'd say... if I get on there, I can...
What's up, I'll see what I can grab by the inventory.
You got a game? You got the game?
Well, you're taking all his stuff?
Yeah.
Because he's bankrupt?
I haven't been able to get into any servers. Game tells me I have 6 hours of play time. I disagree with him.
Hey, hold on.
6 hours of trying to get in.
Shit, I'm over there.
Damn right.
I know, Michael Bed, 2 hours of like, what can I do?
Hey. Boy, fuck you.
You can tame at least 3 things at once, maybe more, I'm not sure. Oh, that's good to know. Hey, Blood Crow. Friday just gave me some news. He said you can tame at least 3 things at once, maybe more. He's not completely sure yet. I was actually curious about the taming part, so he did let me know that. So that's cool. May not have an army of Dillo birds, but it would be hilarious.
We're rolling a turd around like it's a bowling ball right now.
Oh my god, Blood Crew.
Oh, give me that turd. I know what I can do with
it. That was a bad boy with a turd.
Hold on. Follow me. You don't like this. This is what happens when we start doing the community. Weird shit happens.
Yes, made to the water skin, the first one.
Damn it. Put it on top of me. Those looks like he's posing or something. Look at him. He's like, what's up?
Does anyone know a good math for wood to meat cook ratio?
No idea yet, man. Honestly don't know.
Fucking spinner.
That's what she said.
Yeah, like I watched Tangent Gaming earlier Friday, and yeah, he had some serious scorpions. He was riding one, and I think he had two.
Dude, get here and run around. This feels like a legit pool, and I'm not done yet. I'm gonna make it go out and have like a little.
Area that we
can. What the fuck? Where did it go?
Maybe at the cave?
I don't know. They went rolling. Next thing I know, the damn thing disappeared.
There's, dude, is it fighting? Is our pet up there fighting, dude? It's running around crazily. You see it? No, you're... Oh, my God. You didn't die? What? How the hell did you not die that far up?
I don't know, and I don't see where he is.
I didn't die either. No, he's up there on the hill. Look where I'm looking. He's up on the hill. Look at him. He's like running around crazily. Look, see? Look, we're straight ahead of him. You don't see him up there?
Who's that?
Our pet, man. He's like running up there acting crazy, bro.
He's probably going aggro on something.
He's like, give me that butt. That was funny. Dude, this is awesome looking, man. Anthony, look on my stream real quick and you'll see what I've done. Like, I probably won't even close the other side over there because it'd be pointless. But, it's awesome. I mean, like, if someone gets a pterodactyl and starts flying in on our server just because we're doing clan fights, that'd be bad. But, like, this is not a bad concept for a build.
No, this is pretty cool.
Good, I did.
Eventually, you'll be able to make it over there. I think that's like a high-level island, in my opinion.
Oh, it is. I've done that over
like, high gear.
Yeah, I've already been up there.
Yeah, I know.
Because he can't get the void. He's stuck.
I told him to stay at the base.
He's up there with you, man.
All right, I'll go grab him in a sec.
He wanted Terry's no-no.
Maybe just thought, no, don't make me hear these crazy things.
Are people seriously just like hanging out in channels to just like collect currency so they can just like gamble them?
Yep.
I see that Darina's too.
Alright, who in channel wants me to do a game giveaway? These were like Homer gave me a bunch of codes. I'm hoping they all work. But yeah. You can do some game giveaways here if y'all want.
Oh, yeah, that's what Darina's 2 was saying I didn't do. Yeah, I didn't post anything on Steam when I did the Twitch event, my last stream. Whoops.
All right, let me see what game we have we can do the raffle for. I have my Skype open. That's what they're doing. Hold on. Yeah, teamwork, man. We're getting a legit. I mean, we have to kind of build a sword up.
I think when your water gets low, it forces you to use your water. From the water pack. Wait. Well, I'm not even hitting 100 yet. I'll be fine.
Yo.
What up?
No, so I think I figured it out. Like, when I went and the game crashed and y'all came out and updated and stuff, the Steam update interrupted my ARC update, so I don't think it updated all the way, so I was trying to join on an older version of the game. So,
yeah.
Now it's fully updated, so.
Oh, really, Darina's too?
Is anybody able to check their Steam?
Oh, Soulstalker, that sucks, bro.
Because it's not the IP that I was given yesterday for the Venon server.
Really?
It's a different IP right now than I have it now.
They might have been having issues with whatever that server was on.
Are you back now? Where have you been at, lurker?
VDon is on the Steam servers, just so you know.
No, I know. That's what I'm looking at it at right now, and that's what I'm saying. It's showing a different IP than the one that it was yesterday.
Yeah, and it's still the same server. Like, this is still...
When it goes to update, it'll just show the IP. It won't show the name.
What? I used the, I went to the Steam servers, and it showed VDon the name. And
did
it shows everything.
Is it favorite already?
Huh? It
yeah,
should
yeah,
be.
I said, did you?
Yeah, I saved it as a favorite.
Yeah, so it'll show up and update the IP for you, probably. That's not the one I have.
Yeah, I saved
that's
it as a favorite, specifically.
No, so, you know, that's not the port I'm, IP I'm showing.
That's the one that I have for this server.
That's what I'm saying. That's one I, but to check your Steam server IP.
That's what I'm looking at right now.
So maybe that's why I clicked it. I'm going to connect to
you. I clicked on the server and clicked server info, and that's what I did yesterday.
All right, guys, these games, he sent me these links, okay? So I don't know what games they are. So what I'm going to do is you're just going to get the Humble Bundle link that he sent me. It's going to send it to you'll activate it. And when you click on the link, it should take you to the activation page on Twitch or Steam. And then you can activate it from there. You have to sign in through Steam and activate it and claim it. So,
if it's Humble Bundle, they'll have to claim it through Humble Bundle first.
I know. They're going to email with their Steam.
Exactly.
To answer your question from earlier, I was at work.
You're still in TeamSpeak and in Steam, that still showed you were fighting hard.
Yeah,
at work on your mobile?
Huh? Oh, y'all got any more wood?
No.
Y'all got any more wood?
I think Terry brought in any.
I didn't bring wood in with me. I brought in some thatch. Stuck it out in storage.
All right. Okay. Yeah. Just do that. Let's just say that the one that's like the big side that's got that burns it left. The ones on the right side, right? The four containers on the right, they're all of them on it. Those are already taken for the most part.
Not bad, guys.
Stick the wood. When you get wood, just bring it back and plant it in the very back. Those two that's in the back wall. It's just the two. And then I'm going to go up here and get a bunch of thatch, and I'll let y'all get all the wood, okay? And then, we're going to knock out this roof here and everything else. There we go. Hey, look at that beam right here. Is that our level?
This is a good
time. I don't know. Let's go check it out.
Purple is high.
There's a green one out here, too.
Where?
A purple one?
Yeah, the green
one?
One's 15. You'll be able to get that, blood.
What, this one right here? That
green.
One,
the green one.
Green's 15.
I'm going to run to it.
Green's 15. Blue's 25. Purple is, I think, 35. Yellow's 45. Red is level 60.
Watch me end up dying and run off a cliff because I can't see shit.
Have you guys figured out a way off the island yet? Or to the island?
Oh, I've already gotten over there, dude. I'm not worried about that no more since I know it's over there. Like, stuff over there whoops my ass, man.
Yeah, we've done and already nicknamed that Troll Island. Because it trolls you with the goddamn drops over there.
Oh. Really? Like, what level?
There's a kill over there, dude.
They're all over there, dude. That's what sucks, man. They're all. Wait, I don't even see a damn.
Yeah, I'm see, guys, I can't. I can't even get anything. This is what freaking sucks.
Wait, where'd the green light go? Is it still there?
It's like I want this.
Gone. Okay.
But I can't get it.
Exclamation game, guys, for those that are actually wanting to try to remember to rant.
Alright.
So hopefully they haven't been claimed, but Homer, anytime Homer's ever sent me something, like when he says he's
yeah,
giving me something, it's usually
35.
35. Someone should be writing this shit down
35.
Officially. Alright. Anyway, whatever. I'm gonna go back to let me get some thatch. Y'all can get the wood.
I put close to 200 in storage back at the base.
Oh, dude, we're gonna need more than that, I promise you.
I know. I was just letting that is about 200 back there.
Perfect.
I can't see where shit is going.
Turn your gamma up on your monitor, that's what I did. I can actually see a little bit. If I get too deep in there I can't.
Oh wow, you can drag crafting down to your hotkeys.
Yeah, you've been able to do that. I've been doing that for the last day or two.
I didn't know that.
Oh, I thought you did.
I didn't know I could drag crafting.
I did it by mistake. I was trying to drag down like a torch instead of drag down the recipe for a torch, and I was wondering why I had so many, why I couldn't get a torch to work. And I was like, oh, that's why I made 10 of them.
Ah.
Crap, there's something I don't have to repair that door. What am I missing? Stone. What stone? You shitting me? You have a rock.
Let's see. Rock. Do I have shoes? No, I need more hide.
And by the way, Anthony, of course, you know, you can repair your tools just from the wood part. You didn't know that either.
Yeah. I'm going to go a little further into this cave since I know this All cave right. is here. I'm gonna see how far down I can actually get. That's down there. Oh, that's just a giant circle. Oh my goodness, this could
What's
be
up,
viable.
We got a random game giveaway going, guys. If you just join the channel, it is on a timer this time. It's gonna automatically close, so it's not gonna be me, you know, saying get your entries in. I'm putting these on the timer. He gave me quite a few codes. I'm hoping they all work, like I said. So.
Yeah, I see the birds. Holy, or the bats. I'm not going near them.
I don't know how strong those bats are, so I'd say back off until we can maybe get a couple people in there with bow and arrows at least, you know? And it's like, I'll shoot at them or spears or something.
Apparently you can't tame them.
Yeah, I have spears.
You can't?
You can't tame them.
I believe the crystals are literally just light inside the cave because you can't...
No. You need them. No, we need them.
You can't harvest them with stone weapons.
Okay, you gotta probably have, like, steel or something in. Because I can actually make telescopes with them, dude. Did you try hitting it with an axe as well?
I tried an axe, I tried spear, I tried a thingamajiggy.
Oh!
Oh! Oh my god, it was an onyx. Oh god.
A what?
It was called an onyx. Wow. That blows. Granted, I know where I was at and stuff like that. I know where I gotta go. Ooh, I'm roughly in the same area.
What's even funny is that, like, you know, even on Burt Black, when he has, like, 200 people or 300 people watching, he still only has, like, what, 20 people in there game giveaways half the time, unless it's, like, a big one?
Yeah.
So funny. These are not big. Well, some of these games, I don't even know what these games are, dude. They could be actually legit good games. So...
Yeah. I have a bunch from Blight Me that's the same way. I don't know half of them. He gave me access to 3 games that were in my wish list, and I thanked him for it, and he was like, whatever you don't have on your wish list, grab it. But if it's something that you don't have, or you're not wanting, give it up as a giveaway. I was like, that's definitely worth it. Because he sent me 2 Twitch messages with tons of games in them from, I think, random Humble Bundle purchases. And those are anywhere from, like, something like... $30 or $60 games, or maybe it's G2A purchases. It'll be a huge batch of games. It'll be like 1 or 2 $30 games, some $20 games, 10, 5, and a bunch of $1 games. I was like, that's pretty cool.
I just hit my level 13.
Nice, dude, nice. Oh, snap, I'm about to hit level 20.
Instead of sitting here at the big art supply screen with the music, I can't change.
Dude, by the way, watching your character doing what it was doing a minute ago is hilarious as fuck. People have taken screenshots already.
Leave me alone.
You want to tell him what your character's doing?
No.
What's up, Vidon? There's a person that's actually, got us the server right now, so we need to get him. We need to get Vidon in TeamSpeak and see if we can get him to, you know.
I just sent him a thank you in the in-game chat. A goat killed me. No, Darinus 2. A big ass flying bat inside the cave.
No, wait, it was a chupacabra.
It was an onyx.
Second, exclamation game, guys. Exclamation game to enter. Anthony, you can enter too. I don't give a shit. You know that.
I'm good.
I don't give a crap, dude. I don't even know what the game is.
Really?
Exclamation, yeah. All it is a Humble Bundle. I have to redeem it to activate it. And if I redeem it, then... Yeah. Vidon, dude. Get in our team speak, man. We have people that actually want to... that may actually chip in with you and increase the size of the server. And, also...
Vidon's watching your stream.
Yeah, I know. I'm reading chat.
Vidon's in the server, too.
And, we also may... Did you get in? I don't know if you got in on time. But we've also got another streamer. His community may chip in as well, so... Yeah, but... Get your ass in there. Get in team speak. Exclamation TS. Join in. I can run Skype passively, but I can't actually do a call. It eats up too much space, dude. I probably could turn it off, probably, but I haven't. And by the way, spawn north, meet on. Spawn north. Alright guys, we're not gonna do the drawing. It's already closed, so. The winner is Dana Bam.
Nice, nice. Congratulations, Dana Bomb.
I saw him type in chat, but I don't see his message.
We got a blue arc ball.
Oh, there it is. Oh, that's perfect. Alright, dude, here. I want you to try this link. Tell me if it works or not, okay? Okay, redeem offer.
Towards
where that arch drop is. Because Lee just said she saw it start dropping. So she's down that way, heading that way. Ran for you. Alright guys, we'll do another giveaway here in a little bit.
Tried to log in again, didn't I? Mean, I come back out to shut down Steam, restart Steam, there's another update.
Oh, jeez.
So I'm just gonna load the game up regularly and see after this update.
I just came back from about 400 to 500 packs, so that wouldn't be bad.
Whoa, my screen just like flashed red for a second. Whoa.
Oh, somebody ain't happy.
I need me some lint.
Lint?
Yeah, I'm working on it. I'm getting me some flint right now.
If you're over here, dude, we got like, I got like nearly 130 on me, and that's kind of cool. We got in shape, so.
Yeah, I know. I have me a nice little stash of ingredients over in my other, in the little cave.
You what?
I made that some trees now.
No, that's nice. Alright, I'm gonna chop some wood now because I've, so we got like pretty much 600 now.
Yo, I appreciate that, man.
You what?
I just took a shit in the grave.
What the hell's wrong? Dana, that worked awesome. Okay. Okay, so I can actually redeem them and then see what the game is. As long as I don't click on the code to redeem it on my Steam, I can get the Ural and then I can, you can send it to people. That's because, I mean, yeah.
I mean, you can always redeem it through Humble Bundle.
I still don't know what the hell the game is. Cthulhu Rules the World, or Cthulhu something.
Cthulhu Save the World?
Yeah, that was it. Yeah. I have no idea what the game's about. I was just kind of curious to see what it was, you know. Yeah, Homer Dude gets a lot of blood money, dude. When I, well, actually, let me just add it up real quick and give it to him. He sent me like four, and they can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Dear
My real life health bar was getting low. I had to actually eat my spaghetti. Huh?
15 times 500.
This is really good.
Homer, dude, don't even use his money for nothing either on here, so kind of points given. Mm-hmm. To you, but, you know.
Well, then Homer needs to start donating to those unfortunate.
He really don't use it. I'm serious. That's hard. I gotta find his damn name now. All these freaking damn dude. There he is. Add points. 7,500.
Dang.
Bundles that I knew people would donate games like that too, so I'm not going to lower it from 500 because you're still using real money, but and it's still a full game, so I'm not gonna, it's going to stay at 500 blood money per game you donate, but I gotta make a list of the games these stands so I don't lose them. So that's a lot of freaking games, man. Be gone. That's the only thing I'm worried about, actually, you know, you're right about that. I know usually with gameservers.com, I used to get them from there.
You big nasty, you better get away from me. Xanth, thank you for the host, my friend. Thank you, guys. Xanth, a cool dude. Definitely a good community member. He's got like a host. He's got like an auto host set up for a whole bunch of people. And we were getting hosted like crazy this past stream. I mean, I went for 28 hours straight, guys. I don't. When I find a good game, I don't want to sit down and just play a couple of hours. I want to sit down and play. Like, hardcore. Like, you know, GTA is one thing. The Witcher's another. You know, fighting games, puzzle games. Those, you know, they have their own levels of interest with me. However, this.
Anthony's done said I can crash with him, right? In his hotel room.
Yeah, yeah.
The but I still, like, just for travel expenses, it's like $500 or $600. And I gotta have money for the weekend. I'm assuming Anthony's gonna let me stay in his hotel for free, but...
Yeah.
You know, I'm going to at least buy him some meals or something.
Hell yeah, you can accommodate me with some food, bro.
So,
oh yeah.
Oh my god.
He's going to look up at me and go, "Kool-Aid."
That's what she said to her.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, we all
know
the conversation that's going to be going on in that room.
Snap to a sleep guy.
I do not know why everyone sounds so quiet.
Why? Because of Ark's Doja,
look on my
voice,
screen.
I can't.
Look on my screen.
Because of Ark's in-game voice, it has auto-normalization. So as soon as you get an Ark,
no,
it team speak. Yes,
team speak got put to zero.
I know. That's what I'm trying to explain to you. The Ark does it.
Dude, Doja, look on my screen. You got to see how your character is in-game right now sleeping. This is just unnormal.
Oh, because y'all did that.
No, we didn't. No, you were actually on the ground laying on your back with another guy laying on top of you, right? Like with his shoulder laying on you like his body, right? Your character is on his knees right now. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, anybody else watch this stream can see it. I'm like, we didn't
yeah.
watch you. I came up here, was going to do something, and I saw it, and I was like, what?
Well, that one guy was looking up at Dojo like, I'm thinking about going for it, bro. Those just like, you better not.
Well, Vidon, dude, we have a damn nice base here right now, so I think you're going to like it, man, when you get up here.
Oh, look, the same thing again.
Came about 3 days.
Hey, man, I don't mind if you want to help build, dude, or if you just want to get me the parts, because basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to stick some windows up there and put... Cardigan. Oh, what's up, Cardigan, dude? I know you, man. Is Border going to be streaming tonight? Are you going to help him out on the server on here, dude?
That just got weird,
dude,
really fast.
There's like 4 dribbles over here in the water going after a Megalodon.
What? Where?
Way the hell going if you can keep the water to your right on the beach. I'm trying to go up the beach to find Lee. And I'm up here. There's a bunch of dodos and shit up here. And there's like 4 turtles out here in the water that are just out here wrecking the hell out of a Megalodon.
That's awesome.
Dude, if it kills it, make sure you get that stuff.
I'm fitting to go in the water and see.
Oh boy, is Ducky got all the wood on him?
Ducky's got close to 200 wood on him.
You can't get into the server? What kind of issue you having, man? A few people are getting in pretty easily and a few people are not.
I think the server's maxed out.
Yeah, the server is maxed out.
It's maxed out. Oh, see, yeah, we need more room. Because, I mean, if we have 10 people on my side and 10 people on his side, yeah, we're going to have to upgrade the server.
I have no one except for me on my side and whoever's friends with both our channels.
Evidently, Cardigan, the server's already been maxed out just from our little group. Yeah, so we got to get some, I don't know, man. That could be it, yeah. Don't worry, man. We're going to play this game for a while. We're not going to fight in a week or two. We're going to, like, I want y'all to actually get a good, you know.
Get good and leveled.
Yeah, y'all get good and leveled up so it's at least a fair fight, you know.
No, hey, spawn camp.
We'll help
spawn
you out.
Camp.
We will help you out. I do not mind helping you out, okay? If we got to give you materials, okay?
Is Vidon in here?
Plug
yeah.
bro.
We gotta figure out what we gotta do to get the server upgraded, though. That's it.
Hey, Vidon, thank you, man.
Hey, man, don't worry about it. That foundation had that odd shape to it. It kind of worked out in your favor a little bit there.
It really did.
Are you running this off your own PC or no?
No, I bought the server from Survival Servers. I'm looking into more information about it, see if I could get upgrade the slots without hopefully, you know,
just
deleting everybody's information.
Yeah, just send in a ticket information and be like, hey, we don't want to lose the IP. That's the main thing. That's what it's stored on is the IP address. Be like, hey, we don't want to lose the IP. We just need to increase it. And then Doge just said he'll do $10. That should at least increase it to, what, 19, 20 people? I think.
I mean, I wouldn't mind pitching in once I get my paycheck anyway.
Yeah, I mean, we probably, I'd actually have to say, like, we need at least, if I would pitch in if I already had a job, dude, easily, but I don't, so I've only got so much money I can deal with, but I can check my bank account. Oh, I hit level 20. Oh, my God, what new items can
you
I get?
You can wait till the 26th, I'll fucking donate 20.
Nice.
Dude, this sounds friggin' awesome already.
Well, it's a
recurring. It's a great community.
It's a monthly.
It's a monthly, so if you can only do 20 max, then just do 10. And then that way we can get, like, about 30 people in here with, like, you and Doja. And then, like, you know, hopefully I'll have
a dollar per person. Yeah, you got to find out
how much that
it's
how much is it, Dota? It's a dollar of what? It's a dollar of what? I know it's over a dollar. How much is a dollar of what per person?
This is a 10-person server, and I paid about 15.
So it's about $1.50, right?
Yeah, more or less.
Oh, okay, I can do $1.50 a month. That ain't nothing.
Dude, that'd be crazy, man.
I'm saying I can pitch 10 a month at least.
Oh, awesome, guys. Now remember, this is like a monthly thing, so don't...
Daddy?
What?
Daddy.
Hold on. I can build a dinosaur gateway.
That means you can... Oh my goodness. That means you can, And you can... You got a trike saddle.
That marker on the map the other day.
Okay, press M. And then P.
I'll be right back, guys.
Okay.
This is awesome.
But it goes off your longitude, latitude, and then that just stays permanent on the map.
Guys, we can ride trikes if we train them now. I can build a trike saddle. So if we want to go train them now, we can.
Well, I've got a trike up here that's trapped between trees that can't move.
Well, I say let's get... let me get a few things built because, I mean, I can actually build a... Literally, I can build a stable for them now. I can build a giant doorway for them to go in and out of. Alright, guys, I'll be right back. Oh, give me a second. Yeah, I'm getting the refining forge first, trust me. I saw that. That's the first thing we're getting. Forging the baby.
By the way, I did that update thing again. And since I'm seeing restarted, there's another update.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, they do updates like crazy. They're probably hot patching and updating right now. A lot of things. You big fool. You better get away from me. Just imagine if you can ride the long necks, the Brachiosaurus. Or Bronchiosaurus, whatever.
Can.
Yeah, but that's probably up towards the tier 60 items.
Oh, yeah.
Oops, I killed it. My bad, little dino.
Dude, I've got this trike knocked out.
Yeah, it really sucks with this freaking map, but they don't show you where exactly you're at.
No, they just give you a map, and you gotta learn by what you see and where that map kind of looks at. Like, I know where I am, and I know where you guys are from me. Wow, I'm actually not too far from you guys. I'm way far from my regular base, though.
Well, hey, I've got a knocked out truck up here.
You're getting game. Our gang folder's up to 14.6 gigs now.
Oh,
yeah, she does. What do you mean? Smoke? Cigarette? No. She pretty much doesn't.
Close down scene, I'm gonna try again. Let's see if there's another update.
I don't think that nipple has a slit on it.
Oh,
that was random. Alright, I'm back. That was random.
What's
up? Yo.
What's up, Lord, man? Hey, Blood Crow, I'm actually not too far from you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I believe I'm on the other side of the water.
Hey, Border, our server's full right now, dude. It really just... What? What's up?
Hear that nipple doesn't have a slit on it?
It doesn't have a slit on it.
That's one tough nipple, then.
Yeah, bro. You know, my nipple don't leak. I don't know about yours, but... I come back to wow. Megan Trainor in my ear. What the hell is this?
Hey, I'm going to knock that trike up here.
How are y'all checking what version of ARC that new update is?
Just tab out and check Steam. It'll say update queued or not.
I'm in the version Steam now, updating it.
Once you open up ARC in the bottom left hand corner, it tells you a version number.
Just do this. Yeah.
Yeah, so I have to get in the game after it updates.
Yeah. Which I think it's about 170.4 right now.
Hold on. I wonder, how many people do this server? Let me check.
10 out of 10.
Refresh. Yeah, 10 out of 10. Holy shit. Well, Vidon, we wanted the server to get filled up, but it got filled up a little bit more than I thought.
I figured that was going to be you, me, Homer, Travis, you plus some other guys. Apparently you have more than some other guys.
Yeah. I really thought maybe only 5 people would join, and then, like, a lot of people was like, I got the game now.
Yeah, and, really? Like, there's a bunch of other streamers, too, that's also, like, getting the game.
Yeah, and Border's going to join us on here, so, yeah, we got people going to chip in, though, and help out with it, so...
Deceptive.
Increase the size, but
Deceptive ones in.
Yeah, I know you got to find out about it, though, so... I'd feel sorry if Deceptive had a tribe, because they only have probably, like, 4 or 5 people in it at most.
He's
gangbanging.
He's straight up ready to like play. He said he's getting it probably tonight.
Hey, Border, are you streaming tonight? I can't remember if you stream today or not. Do you stream today or no? But we will be fair though, okay? We will definitely make sure that you're at least at a certain level, and we'll. I think it'll be fair if we do not. Do not, I'm saying it like this, use above a certain weapon, because if we get rifles and all they got is bow and arrows, like, that's not going to be too fair.
Use primitive combat. Spears, hand to hand.
Well, Vidon, did you see that? Border says he's got a few people willing to donate as well, so we could actually probably make this a legit 40, 50 man server, dude.
That'd be pretty cool.
That'd be damn cool,
have a website.
We had a little delay trying to go after Ducky.
He's got to find out about it, but I'm sure that the funds will have to be transferred to Vidon to pay, or we'll have to figure out the payment method, but yeah, we'll get it set up in the next day or two, figure out what we got to do, okay? But we will hook you up with some materials to kind of get boost started so y'all can catch up to where our group is at. Because, I mean, as you can tell, we're kind of far along. I got all this done in a day, though. Like about 12, 13 hours of streaming. So,
yeah, in 12 hours, it's about one level an hour, is the way it seems to be going. Like you can hit level 15 within 12 hours, easy.
Okay, y'all got any more wood? I'm gonna check these guys that's knocked out on the floor inventory. Oh my god, this dude's got tons of stuff on him. Well, just a bunch of fiber. I don't really need fiber or none of that crap. Disturbed. Does he have any wood on him? No. He's got freaking megalodon teeth on him. How the fuck did he kill those? All right, Doge, I'm checking your body.
Oh, you remember, remember the turtles?
Perfect, dude. You just helped me make the last floor for this, at least the first walkway.
I've got an unconscious truck up the beach here.
Flowcar's checking your body. I love how accurate that is to have Doge actually look.
God damn it.
You know it's true. You know it's true.
Oh, that is hilarious.
It's like, so what's Doge doing? Trying to get his bicep and his t-shirt.
Okay, board, that's cool, man. Because, I mean, we will make sure that, like, you know, our group and your group has access to it. This is more of a test server for us, you know, for us to build and learn and all that kind of crap. Because eventually, I'm pretty sure when it gets down to it, I don't know if we're going to be able to keep the server up, like, for years. But at least through the alpha, if enough people can donate to it, once the server goes live and they actually wipe everything completely, you know, we could all pick one single server to get on and make one giant tribe.
Hell yeah,
like
I'm down
like
for
a
that.
Like a Borderlands, a Game Key, and a, you know, a Blood Crow, and like, I don't know what we're going to call it. Maybe the, I don't know, the Freemen, or I don't know, I think that was a good one, the Freemen or something. But
you know, we are free men.
Make one giant tribe and we will rule the Ark.
What's also cool, Blood Crow, is the tribe leader can set up admins for the tribe. And then they can also recruit and kick out people. Basically, they're the next in lines.
Dude, Ducky down here killed a freaking,
I have to melt with it.
Oh, you did?
I'm way down up from the base, standing in the middle of a coral reef.
I'm up here feeding a level 19 truck.
Oh, you're taming it?
Yeah, it's already knocked out.
Do you have enough narco berries and are you giving it enough food?
It's got a heap of food on it at the moment.
A border
I've just got to get up more narco berries.
That sounds so weird, man. That sounds so weird. A border blood key tribe? That just, I don't know, man. That just sounds weird, man. That just sounds weird.
Sounds like your key's covered in blood to get through the border.
All right, let's. Okay,
you murdered to get it.
A reforging. Okay, here we go. Reforging. 21 EP. Holy crap, this stuff's getting like expensive.
What? Damn.
Man, oh my god, Steve's pissing me off, guys. Can you have somebody help me for a second? Like, the quest for Epic Mining Loot, I keep having to delete it, and every time I restart Steam, it's trying to download it. And, like, every time I restart Steam, there's another update. Why is it not just giving me the newest update? Why am I having to have one
in order? It means we keep continuously pushing out updates, one right after the next, extremely fast.
Every minute and a half, 2 minutes?
Most likely.
That's what they were doing to me earlier.
So that's right. Okay, but how do I make it to where this game won't keep trying to friggin' install?
You can turn off auto-update.
I did. I deleted the thing and it disappeared off my library list and everything.
No, auto-update's an option in Steam. Here you go to Steam, settings, head up here, downloads. Oh, that's not it. Where the fuck is it? Oh, it's around here somewhere.
Yeah, I need some hide and more stone. Stone covered.
Right this way.
Dude! I just found fucking oil!
What?
What?
Black gold.
I just found black motherfucking gold.
Where?
Where?
Up at latitude
40 by like 50.
About longitude 39, latitude 12, up in the water, right off the coast. There was a freaking rock. I was in the water. I didn't see the megalodon right away. I was just going to make myself drown. And I seen a freaking rock and had this black stuff coming up front. Freaking oil.
Are you serious?
I am dead fucking serious.
Oh my god, dude. Okay, so I guess we figured out what's going to run generators.
Yeah, buddy.
Dude, that is awesome. Yeah. That is awesome.
Go to your Steam list of games, right click on Arc, go to Properties, open that up, click on the one that says Updates in your first tab that it has there, with the first drop down says Automatic Update. Just put that one.
I already changed it.
Only update that game when I launch it. It's only going to ask if it wants to be updated when you launch the game.
Guys, I need like
that's the only thing I know how to do.
Anybody here close to me have height? Any height? Any three height? And then I can actually look at OG Heaven. I want this game. He's freaking out now. Does anyone have three height?
I've got two height.
All right, because I mean, right now this thing is expensive to make. The refining forge. It takes 125 stone, 5 flint, that's whatever, I got plenty of flint, 65 hide, and 20 wood, 40 fiber, so.
God damn it, Ducky, he let off a rolling turd again.
It's like, how did you play bowling ball in the old days? Well, we just let Ducky take a dump and, yeah. We call it hay bale. There's 10.
All right, I'm a good distance from you.
I'm heading back.
We gotta upgrade the server now, man. It's like, yeah.
So many people want on.
Yep, we've even got Borderland, another streamer, going to get some of his people on here. But we got people that's going to donate to help keep it up, and also increase the size. So, like, if everybody could do $5 or $10, you can actually donate monthly. That is like enough to pretty much get the server up to capacity. We need at least 40 or 50 man server.
Thank you.
Yo.
Ultra mic's activated.
My mic's acting weird.
It's always on. Like picks up.
Oh, my really bad. I'm like holding down the button. I'm so used to using it for absolutely everything now. Skype, TeamSpeak, whenever I'm playing a game, I just like hold it in naturally. My bad.
Sorry. I usually just let it go. I feel like you're more comfortable if you just let it out.
Yeah, no kidding.
The same. What?
Better out than in.
As they always say.
Yep.
Apparently,
the game doesn't follow that meta.
Hey, Vidon, is there any way? Actually,
yeah,
no,
fishy hand. What's up, man?
I
want to
go ahead
How
and
are
contact
you?
These people and see if I can get a ticket put in and find out.
Already. I put a ticket in, asking about that. It's got to take, they say it takes between 12 to 24 hours between response, so.
A ticket for what?
Okay. To increase the size of the server. Yeah, I honestly, there was only about 4 or 5 of us on when Border was in here earlier, right? There was only 4 or 5 of us in the server. And we were like, yeah, Border, come in later on, bring a few people. I figured he'd be able to bring himself and 2 or 3 people and we'd fill the server up.
I finally fucking got in.
I know,
you know
I was
what?
Like, oh my god.
I think I just figured out what the hell's going on up here with Doja and Artemis.
Oh god.
And Disturbed, man.
What happened?
They're having a gangbang.
Considering they're wearing it looks like cowboy hats.
Brokeback Mountain.
And the way Doja and the way Doja and Artemis look like their eyes are locked and shit, man. This looks like a scene out of what's coming in Brokeback Mountain 2.
Somebody has to drag us up there. When I walked out, I was out.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, they did.
We dragged you up here, but we didn't put you in this position.
Bullshit.
It's just kind of how you felt. Shut up.
You should
have.
I'm going to tell you what.
When they dropped you guys, that's
you
how you guys
seen
felt.
The Disturbed body was glitching earlier. It was freaking moving all through the goddamn roof and shit and outstretching and deforming all over the place.
Oh, hey, by the way, I got a question to ask you. How did you kill a megalodon, dude?
Remember those turtles?
I killed two megalodons.